Welcome to Natural Living. Hi friends, welcome to Natural Living. Today I have a problem, that is a varicose veins, and we also have a natural remedy, that is garlic for that. Like so many people doesn't know that garlic is a natural blood thinner. So these days we are whole, you know, working is completely like, you know, we have to stand all the time, we have to do work. So we have most of the time the women's and man has seen with the problem of varicose veins, which doesn't have a proper treatment because we used to go for the surgery, but and again after 6 and 12 months we see another veins will be started, you know, pooling the blood in their legs, and they have severe pain, swelling in the leg, blue veins in their leg. So what we have to do, the people started taking you know, Western medicines, blood thinner, painkillers, those actually make so many side effects. So today we have a garlic, which is a natural blood thinner. It has also a property of antibacterial, antifungal and anti-inflammatory. So these all the property will work on our body. If you take one clove, if you have to peel it, and you have to take one clove every day, empty stomach in the morning, so you can reduce all your pain of the leg, because as I told you, it's a natural blood thinner. So you have to reduce the pain, and if you're taking every day, and your blood circulation will be enhanced and you are pain free. So these are the benefits if you are taking garlic every day. It also helps some other benefits also in like cholesterol. It also works on the high blood pressure. As I told you, it's very good. It has a hot temperament, so it's very good for the winter. It stay away from you from the cold, and you know, the cough and sneezing, runny nose kind of problem, allergical issues. So this is completely wonderful. So if you take one garlic every day, so you will definitely cure yourself from the varicose veins. You can improve your blood circulation and you'll be completely healthy. So friends, this is today's information. I already told you, you have to peel one clove and take empty stomach with the one glass of water, and that will helps you to make you remain healthy and energetic and pain free. So this is the information, friends. If you like it, please like, share and subscribe, and thank you. I'll come back another video, another segment, another problem. Thanks a lot. Take care, stay healthy.